Hi guys, I'm Ciprian Fernandez. I just finished doing my ITD from ACT, Mumbai. Been a very wonderful experience and lovely journey of 3 weeks. Learned how to teach, how to elaborate things while teaching. It's just been a mix of everything, fun, laughter, and learning, of course, yes, under the guidance of a wonderful trainer, Naomi. It's been a wonderful journey for all of us. I mean, just not for me alone, but of course, yes, for all of us, as we came along from all different backgrounds and came under one roof, like, you know, a teacher who taught us everything. Though we knew about things, but still how to be organized, how to put things in its right place, I think she was the best thing for us to be here. Mumbai ACT, I think we thank you very much for letting us have here and to do this course, this 3 weeks course. The 3 weeks is just not 3 weeks, like, you know, it's more than that. It adds to a lot of things, building up confidence in you, like, you know, actually. When I came here, I was not very confident about my speech, actually. I fumble at times, I do stammer at times, but then that thing came out here in a very positive way. Like, we had 2 sessions of teaching, which we had in schools. So when I went there, I was a bit hesitant, like, you know, how would it be? Knowing by the trainer, she was like, you know, a guiding spirit with all, like, you know, with, I mean, all of us. A fairy, I would say, going around us and checking like how we were doing. But it was a wonderful journey, and I just hope and I wish I could imbibe things from her and take it in my future, in my career ahead. Thank you, ACT. Thank you very much.
If you like the video, please subscribe our channel. Press the bell icon to get the notification for a new video.